Hi, I'm Quanita Adams, and the Riviera is an ode to growing up on the Cape Flats during the 80s and how this has shaped my life and career. In 1989, I was 12, thinking that this would be the best year of my life ever. Our country was also coming of age, never mind just me. And we all know about that awkward coming of age phase. It's a hot mess.